Hey guys, welcome back to another video. For this video, we'll be seeing what these two airsoft guns can do to an iPod. And basically I'm just gonna shoot it and see what'll happen.
What can happen?